I routinely carry 5 to 10,000 in cash and then maybe another 40,000 in chips.
Police wondered if Ernie's volatile, risky lifestyle might have created a motive for murder. They confront him.
But let me ask you bluntly, did you have any involvement in your parents' death?
No.
Okay. Did you... hire anybody, or did you pay anybody to kill your parents?
No.
Investigators have their suspicions, but without solid evidence, Ernie is free to go.
Thank you for doing your job, guys. You know.